moment led my to his departure in 1971. Following a challenging encounter
okay,
with LSD,
that is
Ross
Mittens,
faced reported brain damage,
Oreo,
prompting a retreat to North Carolina.
And
after nearly
Sierra.
25 years of silence, he resurfaced in 1995, releasing a solo album, Detrimental Vaseline, Giant Shirley, under the name Tal
Aren't
Ross,
they cute?
Showcasing his enduring spirit. Ross's musical journey, though tumultuous, left an everlasting impact.